11/4/24. It's like forever to try to find the time to replace the flat on this tire and the wheel. So found another wheel. Inner tube was bad, so replaced another inner tube, new inner tube, pump up the front, and now the front doesn't hold air, so new inner tube for the front. Hopefully this bike will run soon.